Hi again, here with Max with a new dish. We're gonna have a steak sandwich. We got here beef, we have onions, garlic, and tomato. The beef is coming from a cow. Okay, we're gonna start pounding and tenderize.
I love cow. Cows are my favorite.
We're gonna tenderize the beef. You love everything. Now Max is my helper, is gonna tenderize. Very hard. While he tenderizes, both sides are very good. We got the onions right here. White onions as usually. Cebolla blanca.
Mira, I finished.
Yeah, beautiful job, Max. Beautiful job.
Look at it.
Nice. I need to do another one. Very good, hijito.
I need to do another one.
You can do the other side too. Had our tomatoes. Tomates. It's going to help for the taste of our steak. Va a ayudar al sabor de our steak. Nuestro steak. And we got some garlic.
Where does garlic come from?
From a plant, hijito.
No, from the cow.
No. No, sweetheart. From a plant. And garlic is nice and tasty, too.
I finished one first.
Very good. Very good, sweetheart. Nice job. Now the other one. Be help, Max. You gotta be help. Tengo un ayudante magnífico. Got the onion, that we're gonna add to the steak.
I not put the well.
Okay, help me, sweetheart. Hard, very hard, Max. So that way it's gonna be soft. Very good. Harder, sweetheart, harder. Now, turn on our frying pan.
A little bit
oil. And we must continue the pounding. Now we're gonna add some pepper.
Can I do it?
Sure, you can do it. You can do it. Yeah. You add the pepper? One more pepper. Okay. And the other one too. Right here. More pepper. You can put some salt, sweetheart.
Thank you. A little bit.
Yeah, good. Just a little bit.
There.
Mm-hmm.
Look.
Yeah, very nice. Another one too. Another one. Some salt. More salt. More salt around. Chale sal al gusto. Mm-hmm. Perfect. Next, we're just gonna fry our steaks. While we have the space, we can add our onions. And we can add our garlic too. Some black pepper. And a little bit of salt. Ready, Max?
Yeah.
Okay, now help me here, Max. Now we gotta wait. Yes, maybe a minute. Look at they stay. Nice and beautiful, Max. You can use anything it stay of your choice.
You see? Stay, stay.
Ready, Max?
Yeah.
Yeah, ven acá, acá, hijito.
Wow, some air come out.
Now, just a drop of water, a drop, that's it. So it won't be too dry. And our tomatoes. And that's it. That's it. You see how beautiful? This is a sandwich steak. You see the tomato is going to be only a few seconds. Los tomates y la cebolla just need to be covered. Everything is ready. Everything is done.
Is he like this?
Yeah. Yeah, we are waiting too long for the bread. Okay.
You can do it.
Okay, I do it for you.
Oh, look.
No, that's nice.
The brown.
That's nice.
The brown.
Yeah, I clean it up a little bit. And that's ready.
And this one.
And this one too? Okay. Sure. Okay, that's it. Now.
And where's the avocado?
Oh, it's going to be your nice steak. We're going to put it here.
The bread.
Right here. Oh.
The sandwich.
Those sandwiches
are going to be delicious.
Mm-hmm. Wow. You see how nice? Max, can't wait to eat some delicious.
I take off myself. I don't want no more. Cover. Yeah,
let's cover Max sandwich. Apretalo ahí.
Mm-hmm. It's too hard.
It's too hard. We're going to wait just
a little.
A little bit.
Yeah.